for the biggest New Year bash. Pan India and in the house and a few ladies. My name is Simran Ahuja and I'm here all the way from Mumbai and I'm super honored and extremely proud and humbled to be a part of the country club family. Before I introduce all of you to our chairman, managing director and our lovely actor, Sakshi, well, it's time for us to take a look at the audio visual. Gentlemen, let us... Country Club always believes in bringing families together. As we say, friends and families who swing together, stay together. These are the days of the social media where even kids and adults are busy on social media. We are with mobile phones, iPads, all the time. Country Club gives families and friends that opportunity of being together and bringing health and vitality to health, personal health and homes. Be it the International Yoga Day celebration or be it the biggest Navratri Utsav Pan India or UAE or be it all the various festivities right from Diwali celebration to Halloween night. Country Club believes in grand celebration of every single festivity. Today, this beautiful noon, we are super excited to bring Chennai, a lovely lady here, but sir shall introduce her definitely to all of you. Gentlemen, before we go ahead and I give it to the most dynamic entrepreneur in the country, our chairman and managing director, Mr. Rajiv Reddy, I and Ms. Sakshi shall felicitate Rajiv Reddy, sir, this wondrous afternoon, sir, simply because I request you to felicitate Sakshi, we would like to present a bouquet to you, please, sir. Thank you. Please allow us. Cheers. The superstar who's worked with the legend Rajnikanth in the Tamil film Kala. Well, she's a superstar. We're truly honored to have you here, Ms. Sakshi Agarwal. Country Club rocks. And since our chairman and managing director is here, sir, I must tell you that we just had a grand celebration at Delhi. We're going to have the dynamic duo couple, Gurmeet and Debina, who shall perform there. And sir is going to talk about the lovely city, Chennai. Please, sir, over to you.
Thank you, and welcome to lovely media in Chennai. It's really a great honor that you know I am talking to you. And it's something fantastic. In fact, this show was in Delhi for the promotion of the Asia's biggest New Year bash. And it was the media there also received us very well. And today I found lovely media in Chennai. And our fantastic, lovely lady Sakshi Agarwal is here. And of course, the entire show is going to be happening at our ECR property, Country Club ECR Jade Gardens, which is a fabulous property. It may be the only property that has a beach attached. And on the 31st night, we are going to open it to all the members and also members' guests. It's by no means a small dream. It is something, you know, I was in Chennai back in the days, you know, when we were looking out for lovely properties. But I wanted something the best. This property, which is abutting the beach, my dear friends, is really fantastic. We have built it as per five-star resort standards. And I'm sure, I think, the members are really going to have a great time. The people who come there, really, it is just about, if you know, historically, there is one Taj Hotel is there, just about maybe 1 kilometer on the main highway. And my dear friends, this is really going to be a dream. Sakshi is going to perform there. And I've seen a few of Sakshi's earlier performances. Her latest hit was along with superstar Rajini ji in the film Kala. So I'm sure, I think she's going to do justice to the New Year night. People are already, getting excited. People want to be there. And from my side, my dear friends, I will put on record, I would like all of you who are present here, all the media people, to be my guests, along with Sakshi, that night. On the 31st night, and also make sure that occasion is really a grand success. You could get your families also, because that is one night where we all celebrate together. We have roughly about 2.5 lakh to 3 lakh members across so many places in the country and the Middle East. And we have in Delhi, and like I was telling you, we have Mr. Guru and his wife, and then we have Shafari Zirwa in Bombay, then of course we have Kushbu in Pune, then we have good singers in Surat as well as in Ahmedabad, apart from Maria Mrs. Zakaria in Calcutta, and of course Madhu and in Hyderabad, and Nikita in Bangalore. So we have in a lot of all the stars performing for the country club. In fact, she's performing in Dubai. It's going to be a very big show. I'm sorry. Simran is going to perform. So, anyhow, what I'm trying to tell you is, this is a huge celebration. There is no other club across the world which really gives you the kind of a family bonding. And that is the only reason for our success. Family bonding. And today we have got roughly close to about roughly 4.5 lakh members. That is equivalent to about roughly 2 million people. So, if you look at it, we have given the largest number of room nights last year, about almost 40,000 room nights. So whether it is the clubbing industry, we are the best, we are the biggest. Whether it is the holiday industry, yes, we are the biggest. And whether we are talking about the fitness industry, we are the biggest, because we got the largest chain of tie-ups with all important brands also. So whether people are in India or abroad and all that, you have to understand, my dear friends, strategic alliance is the order of the day. That is the key to the country club success. We have been there where nobody has ever been there. And we are tied up with the global partner, Dial and Exchange, which has got almost about 4,500 resorts around the world. So our members get immediate resorts around the world. So it is something unbelievable, but the fact is it is happening, and it is happening at the country club. Once you become a member of the country club, you get wings to fly abroad, and you get a great opportunity to visit all your favorite holiday destinations. Once considered a dream, like I was telling my friends earlier, back in the day when I was a student, or when I was studying in my high school and all that, the only big entertainment was, as soon as the school was getting over, my jeep would come from the village and would pick me up and take me back to the village. And that was the end of, and we used to love that. Getting back to the village was one big thing, but and getting into those days, wells in the our fields and all that, was was a big dream. Today, any child, he just opens his laptop and goes, thinks what he has to do next. He knows he can go anywhere in the world. So dramatically things have changed a lot. People's perception have changed a lot. Nobody wants to go to a village, because the whole world has become a global village. The whole world has become a global village. So you have to understand from their perspective, the future is very demanding, the new generation is more demanding. So we will have to evolve around them, around their thinking. They are very demanding, they are very informative. Courtesy, the internet has brought so many things very close to their heart, and they are definitely, following it up very, very aggressively. So there is a reason you find a lot of people, especially in Dubai properties, Bangkok properties, Sri Lanka properties, a lot of families, including their nana, nannies, members and the children and all that, visiting our places. So it's really with a great feeling that I am talking to you, that the whole concept is changing, and we are also revolving on the concept. Change is the most constant thing that is happening, and I think that is one thing that we are very much adopting. And because of this, we are really growing in a huge manner. And you must have seen that clipping of Mary Kom. Mary Kom was associated, you must have seen my first clipping where I had a direct video conferencing with her when she was staying in a Dubai property. And I was talking to her, and I got to know her on the video, and I felt that she was the right person, she had the right attitude, and she's coming from the right background. because she was coming from basically a very, very simple background, and I wanted to make her at ease. I told her about my background. I also come from a very simple background in the sense that I started my professional career back in the days with 4 lakhs borrowed capital and only one motorbike. That was many years back, my dear friends. But then I was telling Mary Kom that yes, I mean, it's against all odds. All of us have worked together and we are all travelers in the same desert. It is nothing but a great our determination and our ability to judge people. That is what gives us, you know, a feeling of the road to success. And my dear friends, this is a real life story of mine also. Of course, I am nobody in front of Mary Kom. I mean, she is a big inspiration. And that particular day when we were shooting, I told her, saw her humming. I said, Mary, you have to sing in a party today. The youth, I had given a nice party. And then she started that song. In fact, that went viral. There are more than 500,000 views so far. Even BBC has covered it. So you can understand the impact what we made on the internet. We just killed the internet. And my dear friends, you must have seen the other video where, you know, we welcomed Mary Kom. I welcomed her as the chairman of the company into the castle. And we had a lot of mizos from people flown in that day just to welcome her. Because she deserves the kind of welcome because she's a world champion. And my dear friends, definitely, I mean, she is a big asset not only to the country but to the world. And I'm sure, I think, I mean, we'll go great guns. Thank you, my dear friends. I'll see you on the 31st night, if not before. Thank you.
One of you, please celebrate 31st evening with us to welcome 2019 with a big bang, only with the biggest New Year bash with Country Club. Simply because Country Club rocks. Friends, I'd like to share with you, I've been with Country Club for the past 3 New Year's celebration in Dubai. And I must tell you that we had to close the gates of Zabil Park, that is where we have our biggest New Year bash. We had to close the gates because we had more than 20,000 people who were coming in, and at 11 o'clock we closed the gates because we had absolutely no place at the biggest venue of Dubai, that's Zabil Park. This is the impact what Country Club does. It's simply because we give them the best of performances, the best of music, and moreover, it's love for the friends and families because we believe that everyone should come together. So I'm super delighted because Chennai shall have a big star for this new year. Let me introduce the lovely lady, Miss Sakshi Agarwal, before she comes and speaks to you. Well, to start with, she has a great academic background. She's an MBA with gold medal. Well, I must say that simply because she still loves what she does. She's the first lady from the South film industry to go all the way to LA to study acting. And no wonder, she's the one who's worked with the superstar legend Rajnikanth in Kala. And we at Country Club are super delighted to have her in Chennai. So please don't miss out. Please, to all of you, spend your new year only with Country Club. Sakshi, may I please request you to kindly speak of
the media and the press who's present here for this lovely gathering. I was having a word with Rajiv sir, and personally I would also like to invite each one of you over here for the New Year's night on 31st December at Country Club ECR. We will have a separate section for the press and the media people. So all my friends, please do come. And thank you, Rajiv sir, for making me a part of this beautiful family, that is the Country Club family. Well, honestly, I think New Year's is one night where everybody wants to do new things in life. We take New Year resolutions, we want to like change into a new leaf and things like that. But I would say that what better than spending New Year's with your family at Country Club? I have personally been to the Country Club in Bandipur Wildlife Sanctuary, and trust me, it was one of my best holidays with my family because it felt like home away from home. So I was just telling them that it was such a beautiful feeling, and I'm so happy to have actually met them and be a part of this lovely association. And you know, the treatment and you know, the swimming pools, they're so gorgeous. The way they make you feel and pamper you, it just feels awesome. So I think, sir, you're an epitome of success. Country Club has revolutionized the way the hospitality sector works in India and across the globe. So I think you have like 55 properties all across the globe, and I have friends outside India also who talk a lot about Country Club, and you know, we all share this entire feeling of being at home with Country Club. So all of you, I hope to see you all on New Year's 31st night. Let's celebrate and have a bash. And by the way, I will also be performing, so I want all of you to come there and cheer for me. Thank you so much.
After a surprise. Now, we have a beautiful surprise for you, lovely lady, Ms. Sakshi Agarwal. And only Country Club can make everyone happy. No wonder all our stars have been with Country Club, and they only want to perform for Country Club for the biggest New Year bash. Because this is a day when the entire world gets into the celebration mode. So, should we... Oh! All right, we'll have the countdown. 5, 4, 3, 2, and check this out. Ladies and gentlemen, presenting the premium Millionaire Club.
Oh,